my challenges has been to kind of get investors and producers to the same understanding of how they're looking at a project. It's interesting because you need to convince an investor that it's kind of something alternative to them, and how would they want to see on their end how they're going to value the project, and if it makes sense to the producer, you know, getting out of the traditional financing models of real estate investors or other asset class.